officially out of class. I love the sweater. It's actually my sister's, but I literally took it from her. I'm done with school for the day. Thank God. Oh my gosh. Hope that's good. I'm done with school for the day. I'm waiting for my mom to come pick me up so I could go home because I just want to be home. But after, I'm supposed to be getting Starbucks with my friend. It's kind of hot outside, too hot for this jacket, but like in the shade, it's really windy, but like in the sun, it's not at all. Economics is really, really hard. I just can't wrap my head around a slope. Like, what's a slope? Guys, I've been taking biotin like almost every single day. Vitamins, like biotin vitamins, and they made my nails so long and healthy. Ignore this part, it's blood from when I had acrylic. But yeah, I think I'm gonna update more once I get home, if there's something left to say. I'll see you guys whenever I see you guys next. Straight until I got no liver, cold like broken down, and these hoes say they love the pipe. Everything I say is the truth, make her disappear just like poop. You're down and it should be the surface that I'm coming over. The show ain't killer, I play like caterpillar. I'm out here robbing y'all this, yeah. I may have my outfit. You're gonna see. I don't know if you can see anything. Okay, this is definitely way better. I am in skinny jeans and Adidas Superstars, but they're black because I don't have the white ones. I really hope people are not like looking at me when I go to school and they're like, are those skinny jeans? Like, do you know what I mean? Sometimes I do see girls wearing hella skinny ass jeans and I'm like, but at the same time, I'm like, kind of like, you're giving me everything right now. It's just because like I don't see it anymore. That's why I think it's like kind of out of the blue. But do I care? No, because I just paired it with like a basic outfit, so it doesn't even look. I know you guys are gonna be like, that's the ugliest outfit I've ever seen, and I frankly I don't care because I like it. Okay, I like it. I like how they look on me. I like how my body looks in skinny jeans. When I wear baggy jeans, I swear to God, I've been wearing them for the past like 4 years, never worn skinny jeans. I've like sworn against them, but these flatter my body more. It's just the case. When I wear baggy jeans, I like drown in them and I look shorter. I know I'm giving box a little bit, but it's my shirt probably. I don't know. Listen, I just really like them, okay? So I'm gonna wear them. I'm gonna order an Uber right now so I can get to school because I'm about to be late. But I did get dressed like off camera. Oh! I literally look so cute. But anyway, yeah. So I gotta order an Uber. Let's put on some perfume. I already put my deodorant on and everything. Guys, should I do... Guys, this is the hardest decision of my day every single day. Are we feeling Sweet of Miss Dior or like fresh, like shower bombshell? You know what? I don't know. Every single day I have this like predicament where I don't know which one I want. Is this cute, guys? I actually genuinely think it's cute. Okay, I have to go. I'll see you later.
got on my leather jacket, Thriller.